Oh, this is one of the unicorn balls. I've made it though. Goodness. Danger. Penalty. Moving back. I have to be on the green, apparently, huh? Okay. Wonderful. All right. 35. Yeah, I'm just going to stick the same club. Summoning. Drop down to a 7-iron. Ooh, tiny island. Nope, left it out. Is that going to be safe? Yep. What do we got? $141, $72, $200. Shall I even try? Let's try. Nope, wide open face. Yeah. I'm still aimed there, so. Wow, it is just cutting big time on me here. Alright. One more to this island and then we'll go to one of the shorter ones. Swim. What the fuck? Let's try a different ball. Go back to my TaylorMade. Oh, even that one's leaking. Oh, how far is that? Oh, it said 200. All right. We'll just go there, pitching wedge. Shouldn't be taking me this many shots. Wow, terrible. Try a sand wedge first, then go to my gap wedge. That should be good. Okay. Oh, 124, that's my gap wedge, give or take. Ah, oh, that came up. That was a misread. But I'll take it. That felt like it had a shit ton of spin on it. I don't know what any of this stuff is. Alright, it's not making me go for the green yet. How far am I? $166. Shall I go for it? Yeah, that's what it is. $166. I'm gonna go part 8 iron. That's a cross. Not very tight though. Alright. Oh, that sucked. Shouldn't have kept going for that long one. I don't remember what this one's like. Yards. Interesting. I'll start with a 9 iron. Try a 6 iron, see what happens. He didn't get picked up. Come on. Come on, unicorn. I get one more? Nope. 31. And 21. I go to my gap wedge. Misread again. It doesn't like the high spin. I'm telling you, doesn't like the high spin stuff. Because this is a unicorn ball. 130. Yeah, it does not like high spin shots. Get on there. All right. Seven iron to start. Ah, you fucker. Come on, QED. Fuck, come on, unicorn. There we go. Yeah, this is kind of tiring. Should be a fun one. 45 yards. Hit the flag. 45. Sit. 47. All right. So, 45 yards. Nope. Oh, shit. Come on. Shit. Too hard. Yep. 2. That was my worst. That was a penalty. Eesh. Damn. 51 yards. Looks like I need iron. Trying to rifle an 8 iron. That's gonna set me back. Come on, Unicore, set up. What the fuck? This one's not going to be a record breaker time wise. Yikes, that's gonna be like a 4 iron in from there. And then 229. Left myself way back. So, some wood. Be on the green. Just off. So we'll chip up. And I grabbed the wrong ball. What do we got here? Oh, you want me to hit a 7 wood? Fine. I'll do that. Why not? Shit. I'm tired. Boom. Ay, ay, ay. That's tiring. Yeah. I think that'll be it for today. I was playing a little bit early and I just didn't record. Although that's new. Before I shut it down, I'm just curious what this is. So it needs two players. Yeah, okay. Hell is easy golf? Ah, short course. Nice. Okay. Oh, that might be good for the kids. I feel like they've added a few things or changed things a little bit since last update. Anyway, sorry it's not GS Pro, but I figured I'd just do some practicing on my short game and it led to this.